fellowship members, respected teachers, and all my dear learners present over here. Good morning to all of you. I am Sushrita Lima of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya. I want to say something about my given topic, Swamiji's message of character building. Swamiji had many aims and obligations in his life, and one of the important things he had to develop a strong character among youth. He advocated for an education system which is truly man-making, such an education which is manifestation in perfection. Indeed, the goal of man-making education is to develop an inner strength and strong character in an individual which should guide him to lead a meaningful and contented life. What is courage? Courage is seen as a strength to bulldoze anything, whereas sympathy and patience are seen as the choices of people who are perceived to be weak and marginalized. By analyzing these contradictions and having a good understanding on these ways of opposites, we can appreciate the power of character building. The first and foremost thing we would see in a person having a strong character is strength and gentleness. It gives us an expression that a person having muscle power, money, political power is strong. These are the